Staying home doesn't mean not staying fashionable, and comfort clothing doesn't equal to sloppy. If you don't agree with me, take a look at some of your favorite Bollywood celebrities who have been working and also working out from home while making the time to participate in many virtual fundraising events and creating awareness about the pandemic. They have been role models not just as responsible citizens but also shown just how stylish comfort clothing can be. Welcome to Bollywood Style Tracker. I am Tanumita, winner of Myntra Fashion Superstar and your style expert. From the boardroom to the bar, blazers are a versatile trend that have gotten a major makeover and has taken the center stage in fashion in the past few years. Here is a look at how Bollywood has been wearing this trend. One form of blazers that is making a comeback is the 80s oversized shoulder pads blazer. Jacqueline wore the same in an off-duty look. She layered her checker oversized blazer over a bodycon dress. This look is a crush. Priyanka Chopra gave the good old blazer a dress twist. She wore a satin double-breasted blazer dress that had gold button details and styled it with gold heels. Since her dress is so classy, I wish she would have skipped the loud makeup and would have gone for something subtle. This look will have to be a cringe for me. If you are taking your blazer for a night out, take a cue from Tara Sutaria. She wore a black crop top which she paired with a black wrap style mini skirt and then added a long line oversized black blazer to make the look a tad bit more modest and polished. This look is a crush. If you are new to the blazer trend, then pick a classic black pantsuit look like Kareena Kapoor Khan's. For an event, she wore a black pantsuit which included a blazer, a top and a pair of fitted black trousers. She made the look glam with her makeup and voluminous hair. This classic look has to be a crush. And this is the look I'm going to be recreating as well. I'm sure you've got enough inspiration on how to work blazers in your favor. I'll be back with a lot more style tips in the next episode. Until then, keep it stylish.